In this video, I'm going to talk about and present Tesla's 6 factories that Tesla owns and operates worldwide. Some of them are called Gigafactories, some of them are just called factories, or and one of them is called an assembly plant. For example, the Tesla's factory, the first factory in Fremont, California, is just called Tesla Factory. Nevada is called a Nevada, actually New York, Shanghai, and now Berlin are called Gigafactories. And Tesla's factory in Netherlands, it's called just a facility or an assembly plant. I think something like that. We'll get to that a little bit later. Welcome, and I'm not even talking about, and I'm not going to talk about Tesla's possible Terra factory, which may be built in Austin, Texas, outside of Austin, Texas, because at this point of this report, it's not confirmed yet. I will update a new report when it's confirmed. But you can see a lot of information on our YouTube channel, friends. So Tesla's first factory is called Tesla Factory in Fremont. The Tesla Factory is an automobile manufacturing plant in Fremont, California, operated by Tesla's Incorporation. The facility opened as a General Motors Fremont Assembly in 1962 and was later operated by NUMMI, a former GM-Toyota joint venture. Tesla took ownership of the factory in 2010. The plant currently manufactures the Tesla Model S, Model X, and Model 3, employing 10,000 people as of June 2018. Tesla had planned for an assembly factory in Albuquerque, New Mexico, as a central location for shipping. Construction was supposed to begin in April of 2007, but was canceled. A separate greenfield factory to be built in San Jose, California, was also announced. However, the cost was prohibitive and the company looked for alternatives. Tesla initially also dismissed NUMMI for being too big and costly. Some of the current facilities were operated as the GM Fremont Assembly from 1962 to 1982, and between 1984 and 2009 was used by the United Motors Manufacturing Incorporation, NUMMI, a joint venture between General Motors and Toyota, producing 357,809 cars and trucks in 1997. Proposals to continue the site after 2010 included Aurecia EVs, state incentives to Toyota, and Stadium, but none of them succeeded. In 2010, the mayor of Fremont viewed the site as dead. The plant is located in the southern Fremont district, next to the Matsalov, between the Warm Speed Barn Station and the California State Route 262, connecting 1880 and 1860 AD. The Union Pacific Railroad has trucks at the plant which carry finished cars. Tesla then took over, took possession of the site on October 19, 2010, and operated it on October 27. The state of California has supported the renewal, expecting tax income from sustained jobs. The first retail delivery of the Tesla Model S took place during a special event at the Tesla factory on June 22, 2012. Tesla's second factory is Gigafactory Nevada, known as Giga Nevada. Tesla Giga Nevada is a lithium-ion battery and electric vehicle subassembly factory near Reno, Nevada. The facility is owned and operated by Tesla Incorporation to supply the battery packs for its electric vehicles and stationary storage systems. It is located at the Tahoe Reno Industrial Center, TRIC, in Storey County, and employs around 7,000 people at the end of 2018, with a timetable and hiring goals of eventually thousands more jobs in Reno, with nearly 10,000 statewide and over 100 million in economic activity. Future manufacturing programs may also move to Nevada. The factory stated limited production of power walls and power packs in the first quarter of 2016 using battery cells produced elsewhere, and began mass production of cells in January 2017. Nevada Governor Brian Sandoval estimated that Nevada would enjoy $100 billion in economic benefits over 2 decades from the construction and operation of this factory. The grand opening event was held on July 29, 2016. The third Gigafactory is Giga New York. Tesla Giga New York is a photovoltaic cell factory leased by Tesla subsidiary Solar City in Buffalo, New York. The factory owned by the state of New York was built on brownfield land remediated from a former steel mill. Construction of the factory started in 2014 and was completed in 2016-2017. In 2013, the site of Gigafactory 2, Giga New York, was planned as a clean energy business incubation center. As Solar City acquired Silvero in 2014 and merged into Tesla 2 years later, the factory was planned. The factory, in a partnership with Panasonic, started limited assembly of photovoltaic modules in 2017 using important Japanese PV cells. It began commercial production of modules in 2017. In 2018, Solar City began producing of individual solar cells. In late 2019, Tesla announced that it would begin commercial installation of version 3 of its solar roof product over the following few months. By early 2020, Tesla had increased the number of employees at the Giga New York factory to 1,500. Soon afterwards, Panasonic plans to leave the solar partnership at the factory. Tesla's third factory is Giga Shanghai. Tesla Giga Shanghai is a factory in Shanghai, China, operated by Tesla Incorporation. The facility will produce, Giga Shanghai will produce Tesla Model 3 and soon Tesla Model Y cars at an initial production rate target of 3,000 cars a week, eventually reaching to 250,000 electric cars per year. Right now, they're achieving almost the goal of 4,000 cars units per week. The first phase of factory production is the final assembly of the Model 3 with Model Y production and deliveries slated for January 2021. That's the second phase. The initial assembled Model 3 were first delivered in December 2019, just 12 months after beginning site grading on the Gigafactory in December 2018. The Shanghai Regional Government approved the agreement to build the production facility in July 2018, and the long-term lease was signed for about 86 hectares, 210 acres of land in October of 2018. Construction began in December 2018 with the installation of secure fencing and site offices. The General Assembly building was nearly complete by August 2019, and manufacturing line equipment was being installed for both batteries and automobiles. The plant began initial production. Giga Shanghai began initial production of Tesla Model 3 cars in October 2019, with additional production facilities for motors, seats, and powertrain assemblies under construction in late 2019, with expected completion by March 2020. Tesla is also building engineering and design teams in China. The next one is Tesla's Giga Berlin, Gigafactory Berlin Brandenburg. Tesla Gigafactory Berlin Brandenburg, also known as Gigafactory Europe or Gigafactory 4 or Giga Berlin, is a European manufacturing plant for Tesla Incorporation that is to be constructed in Grünheide, Germany, is being in process. The campus is 35 kilometers, 20 miles southeast of central Berlin on the Berlin-Wroclaw Railway, which forms the north border of the site between Erkner Station and Funkschul's railway station, and at the A10 motorway, which forms the west border. The facility was officially announced by Tesla CEO Elon Musk on 12 November of 2019 at the Das Goldene Lenkrad Award Show in Berlin, and is set to produce batteries, battery packs, and powertrains for use in Tesla vehicles as well as Tesla Model Y. It will also serve for assembly of the Tesla Model Y, which was announced in March 2019. Construction of the facility is set to begin in early 2020, with the proposed state start of production in late 2021. Elon Musk also announced that establishment of a new design and development center in nearby Berlin. According to a January 2020 publication by the local environmental agency, the factory is expected to begin operation in July 2021. The last facility of Tesla in the world is Tesla facilities in Tilburg in Netherlands. Tesla Incorporation has several factory buildings in the industrial zone of Wassenberg, Tilburg in the Netherlands. In December 2012, a European distribution center in Tilburg was announced, acting as the European parts and services headquarters. The Tesla Tilburg assembly plant handles final assessments of Tesla Model S, Model X electric vehicles for delivery within Europe. As of late 2018, Tesla had three factory buildings in the Wassenberg industrial area of Tilburg, 15 kilometers, which is 10 miles north of Belgium-Netherlands border. The factory buildings are close to the Wilhelmine Canal, allowing for water-based delivery of intermodal containers arriving via the port of Rotterdam. The first 18,900 square meters, which is 200,000 square feet, Tesla facility started production of complete Tesla Model S cars on 22nd August 2013. It was Tesla's first factory outside of California. Well, friends, in this report, I tried to present you Tesla's six factories. I didn't include the seventh, which may be in Austin, Texas. We will probably have another report about that when that is officially announced and we have more information about that. Friends, thank you very much. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you were here for the first time, please look around our channel and subscribe to our channel if it interests you. And also, if you can, like this video, please, to show you the appreciation of all the people who helped me to bring these reports to you. And if you would like to send us an applause, we would greatly appreciate that. Maybe once a month, that will be excellent. And that will help us to keep our independence and bring you unbiased Tesla and electric automotive news daily. Have a wonderful day. God bless you and see you soon. Take care of each other.